hear me. Is that your new tape?
Star-Lord? Who's the guy with the scary eyes?
He doesn't have a name. He's one of the space riders. And he's not scary. He's cool.
Your space rider certainly got his hands full. Pretty far out!
Nobody says far out anymore, Ma. Ma!
What?
Nobody says far out anymore.
Oh, your mom does. Maybe we should see if we could get tickets to see them live.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Your mom may not look it, but I was quite the rocker when I was your age. Your father and I would just lie on the hood of my old Chevy and listen to Black Sabbath and...
You like Black Sabbath?
Like I said, your mom's cooler than you think. Oh, we'd look up at the stars and he'd tell me all about the places he'd been.
Mom?
How about some cake, huh?
Yeah, I'll be up in a sec.
You said that 15 minutes ago. If you don't hurry, I'm gonna eat that whole cake myself.
No, you wouldn't.
Yes, I would.
You wouldn't.
Yes, I would.
Hey, watch the hair.
We've talked about you leaving your toys on the floor.
It's not a toy. It's an action figure.
More like an action landmine.
Stab your foot. I will.
He doesn't even... Never mind.
13 whole years. Look at you. Where does time go?
I'll be up in a sec. I promise.
Right.
Oh man, I can't wait to play this. Maybe I can convince Annie to buy it with his paper out money. Oh man, traveling through space must be amazing. This will be worth hundreds of dollars someday. Gotta beat Jamie's high score. This is embarrassing. Three natural ones in a row last game? Some barn I turned out to be. It's pretty crazy that all that destruction started from one little mistake. Need to build up my calluses. Keep hitting those dingers, George. You'll make it in the Hall of Fame for sure. Fingers are still cramped from trying to bookmark pages. I know it's not how you're supposed to play, but I'm tired of dying everywhere. Might as well just peel the stickers off and put them in the right spot. I caught this. That maiden show was awesome.
Drax, you gotta stop doing this, man. It's weird.
We are approaching the quarantine zone.
How long was I out for?
15,338 ticks.
That's very specific.
The Betrayer is ready to begin her mission. She has requested your presence in the cockpit.
Gamora's on our side, Drax.
She is the spawn of my sworn enemy, a murderess and a traitor. I do not trust her.
We'll try. We're supposed to be a team.
I make no promises.
It ain't just a junkyard. The quarantine zone's the biggest pile of galactic vortex in the known universe. Just think of all the tech we can find. It's only illegal if Nova Corps finds us inside, which they won't.
Groot's right to be nervous, Rocket. Don't underestimate the Nova Corps.
Oh, come on. Am I the only one who ain't scared of the galactic police?
They've got the numbers on us.
But they ain't got the brains. Ha! Sure takes a genius to catch my ship.
My ship!
Who said that? Quill! No, I think I heard him. Nah, never mind.
Ah, there you are, Quill. Tell Groot to stop worrying about getting arrested.
I am Groot.
I'm not overconfident. I'm just the right level of confident.
Arrested? For what? Our ship just accidentally slipped into the quarantine zone.
Oops. Our navigation malfunctioned.
Oops.
How would we accidentally cross into the Nova Corps force field?
Details!
Nice gizmos, Rocket!
I'm calling them thumpers on account of the noise they make. Assuming we get past the force field and reach your coordinates in one piece, all we gotta do is set them up, and these babies are gonna draw out our monster in no time.
How's that even gonna work? The thumper goes beep, 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 and the monsters come running?
Eh, it goes more like, wah, wah, wah!
Hey, Rocket!
Stop this ruckus at once!
And then the monster comes a-running out of its hole.
Are you sure about that?
Hey, all my intel came from your source.
My sources are very reliable. Those coordinates are 100% pointing towards a rare, elusive, priceless creature.
With no physical description to go by.
What do you think elusive means?
No matter what the monster looks like. As long as it's got ears, you could be sure my thumpers are gonna drive it right into our arms. Oh yeah, you remember that dealer who asked about the emitters? After you left, he leans over me, and he says, what do you need these for, then?
Yeah, like I'm turning the Milano into a dance club or something.
Gamora?
Up here, Peter.
Hey, that's my chair.
Oh, then why aren't you in it?
I was, strategizing. It's one thing to get into the zone, but we still gotta catch that monster.
Right.
So did I miss anything?
Other than a ton of suspicious glares from Drax, not really. Now, if you're done strategizing, feel free to grab your seat. We're almost ready to go. Once we breach that force field, there's no going back.
Your black market codes are gonna crack that Nova net, right?
Yep. As soon as you enter them in your console.
Guys! Our great leader ran away. Could you send him back?
Peter Quill, the murderess still calls your name.
Oh, sounds kinky!
Nope.
So, Drax, excited to meet our buyer after we catch the monster?
Of course. Lady Hellbender is a legendary warrior and a noble queen.
And she's rich.
That is not a prowess, simply a commercial fact.
As long as she buys her monster, she doesn't need to be royalty.
You are jealous of her status.
No thanks! Being a queen means being born with a target on your back.
Kind of like the one on yours.
Ugh.
Not so sure about tooth cleaning tablets. Manual brushing is where it's at. Wonder if Drax was allowed to decorate his cell in the kiln. Probably not. She's only been here a few months, but her room's already decked out. Drax! About Gamora.
Can this not wait, Peter Quill? I am readying my body for battle.
You know we're supposed to capture this monster, right? Not kill it?
Of course. But I suspect it will not go down without a fight.
Cool it, Muscles. Lady Hellbender ain't gonna buy damaged goods.
I will aim to preserve the integrity of the beast as best I can.
Good.
What is it?
Dude, take five. We gotta talk about that Gamora thing.
She's waiting for you in the cockpit.
I already checked in on her. You know you're not subtle with all that staring, right?
Subtlety is neither my strength nor my intent.
Look, I know you're mad about being on her team for the mission, but could you at least try to get along?
I doubt I would succeed.
All good, buddy?
I'm Groot.
You know, I don't understand you, Groot, but I'm going to assume you just said something super kind and thoughtful.
I am Groot.
What did the tree say?
No idea. Groot really needs to get these plants under control.
Morgoth, be with you.
Hey, Morgoth yourself.
I am Groot.
Morgoth is a politeness thing.
Tapian customs don't make no sense to me, bud.
Good old Milano. Engine parts from at least five different black markets.
Here, you see that?
I am Groot.
Yep.
That's the cable coming out right there. Flark and think he's slipping off the socket. Gotta be careful when you plug him in.
I am Groot.
Just in case. Doubt you'll have to fiddle with any of this once we're on the ground.
Ready now?
Now? Now.
If His Majesty will do us the honor of taking his throne.
All right.
Okay, here we go.
Rocket, Groot, Drax, get in here. We're going in.
We still have a few ticks before the next time window, actually.
The next one?
Nova Corps security grid resets every rotation. We want to be in and out before our code expires, or we'll get stranded.
And if we wait for the next reset, we'll get a full rotation to do this. Nice.
Oh, why is the Novanet still up? Thought we were going in.
Well, it appears the assassin's contacts are as untrustworthy as the betrayer herself.
Oh, please don't tell me Gamora's backdoor coats are bust. We nearly went broke getting them.
Relax, Rocket. We still got a few ticks before the next time window.
The network just reset. You can enter the sequence, Peter. 0451.
That's it? 4 digits?
Suspicious. These security measures are too simplistic for Novacore.
It's not that simple. The code only works on this date for this ship.
Oh, I get it. Gamora's codes are more like an encryption key.
There.
Wasn't very popular in the Chitauri army, especially with Thanos in charge.
Yeah, it's probably all harmless now. I mean, Novacore had 12 years to get rid of the heavy-duty explosives, right?
That's why I like you, Quill. You're so pure. Oh, the wonderful and terrible things I could do with all this tech.
Stay focused, Roland. We did not come here to scavenge.
Why not? The Milano's weapon systems could use an overhaul. Plus, there's good money in it.
The piece that we seek is far more valuable to the Monster Queen of Sektnov 9 than any illegally acquired salvage.
Whoa!
The place is really shifty.
I'm not seeing a monster. That big cylinder up ahead looks like the mining ship Peter's friend said to look for.
Friend?
For a night? And you'll see the monster soon as we place Rocket's monster summoning thingies.
Flark, yeah. Groot, Quill, suit up. Team Rocket's up first.
I still do not understand why I must remain on board with the assassin.
Ugh, because you're part of Green Team.
You assigned me to the team before you named it. My skin is not green. It's teal.
Teal? What? Listen, if we want to trick the monster into going inside that mining rig, we need to place thumpers on both sides. Two sides, two teams.
And too close to the drop site. Ground's too unstable to land a ship, so you'll need to jump.
That's our cue. Let's go, Groot. Don't worry!
Once the thumpers are placed, we'll meet in the middle, and we'll capture the monster. Together.
Very well.
One, done.
Meet you at the rendezvous point.
Gamora, take care of my baby.
It's a ship, Peter, not a child.
Oh, can you imagine?
I am Groot.
What, a pink goop? It's custom nano resin, designed to keep all this war stuff from floating away.
Visor works.
Sure it works. I checked it right before we left.
Did you just put checked it in quotes?
What? Nah, it's totally safe. Now, can we please focus less on the toxic goo and more on all this cool war junk it's holding together? I didn't mean toxic. More, don't put it in your mouth toxic. Okay. Guess you're taking the long way now?
Just want to make sure we don't miss anything.
Of course he knows it's dangerous.
Oh!
You okay, Quill?
Yeah, I think so. This, pink resin stuff's definitely strong enough to hold this place together.
Oh, yeah. Definitely, probably strong enough.
Yep. Being here definitely feels a little weird.
Yo, Quill! These coordinates are so reliable. How come we're the only ones out here trying to catch this thing?
We're the only ones crazy enough.
Settle an argument, Rodent. What is this omnipresent pink substance made of?
You mean the ebrium-based nano-resin cluster foam?
Never trust something with that many dashes in its name.
I'm thinking that big cylinder thing is our rendezvous?
Yeah, that's the mining rig.
So weird seeing it all clustered together like this. Bits and pieces of a war that spanned the entire galaxy held together by pink goo.
Ebrium-based nano-resin.
Whatever. I'm just saying, it's a lot to take in.
Whoa, look! Yellow and blue. Looks like an old Nova Corps frigate. Nice!
Come on, dude. People probably died on that ship.
Killjoy, why'd you even bring us here if the place is so sacred? I can name at least a dozen planets with monsters on them, so why here? You think it's to impress Gamora? Like,
don't know if you noticed, Rocket, but people aren't exactly falling over themselves to hire us.
Oh, I have noticed.
If this job pans out, sure we'll get money, but also a rich new client. We need to impress Lady Hellbender with a monster she's interested in, not just any old critter.
Which is why we should have gone after Fin Fang Foom.
We won't.
Whoa! Okay.
I'm okay. Ha! Almost made yourself a very late war casualty. You know, I like this. This is fun. The three of us, hanging out, just like when we started this gig, before you-know-who joined us. I do not hate everybody. I tolerate Quill. Quill's a swell guy.
Come on, Rocket. Drax and Gamora are valued additions to the team.
You're only saying that because she's listening. Careful on that thing, Quill. You spot something out there?
There's the mining rig.
Any sign of our monster?
Not yet.
Everybody keep an eye out for any good scrap or components.
I am Groot.
I know the monster is the first priority. I'm just saying, if you see anything good along the way, pick it up.
Whoa!
Pretty sure that way's a dead end.
You sure?
Ah, there we go. Path's this way. Come on.
How can you even tell?
Just trust me, all right?
Hey, group.
You think we could find pieces of the Trion Shard in here?
You happy, Quill? You found the thing. I told you was there, but you didn't listen. A dead end.
The mythical void. Death's black terminal.
That's it. Walk of shame.
I am Groot.
Of course he could know. I told him.
It is strange. I have not encountered any corpses in the wreckage.
You done gloating?
Oh, I am never done gloating.
I am Groot.
Yep, classic me.
I am Groot.
Yeah, I'm sure it's safe-ish. Safer than flying with Gamora anyway.
I heard that.
Peter Quill, the insubordination of the assassin has become insufferable.
I'm doing exactly what we planned to do.
She is also quite contrarian.
Watch it, Quill.
All good, no worries. But watch your step, guys. This junk isn't as stable as we think.
That is one big mushroom. Fungus, bacteria, mold, space gunk. You know, call it what you want. It's still in the way.
Take that, brittle stuff.
Ugh, I hate these ship-eating parasites. Looks like they've...
Gross.
Nice bladder.
Hey, 50 units says I can clear more of these suckers than you.
As if. Whoa, what the... Rocket, did you do that?
The scoreboard? You like it? Hacked it into your visor cover last time you took a snooze.
You hacked into my stuff?
Considering how many times I fixed the Flarkin thing, it might as well be my stuff. Optimal thumper placing distance should be just up ahead. I'm thinking right in front, through the giant hole where this ship's cockpit used to be. Well, that's grim.
Amazing! I should have been recording. Bridge over, Groot. I want to see if he's alive. I don't know, but he's twitching. Flarkin, Scott Stain, Quill. You okay down there?
Yep. Yeah, just, thought I saw a shortcut.
Right.
Go ahead without me. I'll catch up.
Okay. There's a craft-out Novacore missile bay just on the other side. We'll meet you there.
Yellow and blue missile bay. Got it.
Okay. Crawling through creepy old ship. No big deal.
Easy there, Quill. Pretty sure nothing's gonna jump out at you. Except maybe me and Groot.
I shot a thing!
I get it. First tool in the old toolbox.
Whoop!
Be warned. I was attacked by stranger.
Aw, hey, little guy.
You dead, Quill? We can hear your wussy squeal even without the car.
Little busy!
Quill! Hurry, you're fat,
you
shut up!
You guys should have seen that. It was this weird blobby thing. Not falling for this again.
Sorry to burst your bubble!
He told us to go! He'll be fine!
Stay back!
Don't die! Gamora will have my head!
Bye-bye, little guy!
Everything okay over there?
Quill nearly got himself eaten by a blob or something. Should've heard him squeal.
You must fight with dignity, Peter Quill.
Or at least die with it.
Not funny!
After we catch this monster, we really should spend half a cycle loading up the Nalano with tech.
The longer we stay here, the higher the chances of us getting caught.
Yeah, yeah. It's just such a waste.
Well, we got a lot riding on your gal pal's mystery monster tip. I hope she's legit. Like, you could even tell if she had an honest face.
If we set up all these thumpers and no monster shows, we'll just need to salvage what scrap we can and haul it back with us.
Scrubbing off all that nano would take forever, if it even comes off.
Just trust me on this. It'll all be worth it in the end.
Mother of Scott!
Are you kidding me?
Son of a smack! That was too close!
You okay, Groot? Well,
we're fine, but we can't jump that.
You don't gotta jump. There's a sturdy support beam on this side. Get Groot to grow a bridge across. Just ask him nice-like. He does it for me all the time.
All right, Groot. Let's see that cool vine. That's one hell of a party trick, big guy.
Gross. More ship eaters. They're everywhere. All right, back to business. Boom! Right under your nose, Quill. Ugh, I can't stand these things chewing up all this beautiful salvage.
Groot, I found a hitch. Can you latch onto it?
Hey, Greenies. You see any blue and gold ships out there, you let us know.
We have seen many such ships.
He means active ones. We haven't talked about what to do if we run into a Novacore patrol.
We'll restrain them until you're done here.
Bad idea. Those cops are all connected through their stupid helmets.
If you see cops, you get my ship out of here, even if it means leaving us behind.
Fork that!
Trust me, I've dealt with Novacore before, even helped them catch real criminals. I can talk my way out.
You think that Milano can outrun a fully powered Nova Centurion?
She's done it before. Okay, here we go.
All right, set her down right there. Yep, one to go.
Flark! No, no! Flark and Staggy! Attack and batteries fried, that's what's wrong. Maybe you put it down too hard.
Let's just find a solution.
The solution's a new battery, with a charge.
Okay, we're on what's left of a ship. Full of ship things. Gotta be things that power ship things around here, right?
Yeah. Maybe you're gonna want to use your visor for this. You find a replacement while I finish scraping the fried wires.
Found something with a charge! Kinda looks like a spacey car battery. Okay, this thing isn't gonna zap me, right?
The chance is minuscule, at best. You'll be fine. What are you waiting for, Quill? Grab it!
Here you go.
That'll do nicely. Just let me tinker a bit. I'll have to do some tweaking once I see how much juice this thing puts out. So, watch my back.
Watch it from what? Rocket! Help me scramble some critters!
No, no, no! Scud! If I don't rewire this fast, it's gonna short circuit!
Fucking monster things! Everyone get ready!
Lost another one!
Come on, you hunk of junk!
Take your time! Don't let me busy here! Stay down! Ugh, it's like pothole!
Thanks for the heads up, bud!
Root, slow him down!
Ah, I hate bugs!
They serve as preparation for the troops.
To see you fix it next time.
Come on, two down, two to go.
I don't see any way out of the missile bay except that passage, bud.
I am Groot.
Groot's wondering if the reward's gonna be worth all the risk we're taking for this job. Me and Groot are nearly unkillable, but what if the rest of you don't make it out alive?
Guys, this job is a huge deal. It's for the freaking monster queen of Sectnarf 9. She just doesn't know it yet. We pull this off, and we're...
Lady Hellbender's intergalactic monster anglers?
Man, that thing is ridiculous. Think it was a ship or a robot?
That's a pre-century. A robot, but it would have been space-worthy. That ain't even the biggest one. They designed at least 5 experimental models twice that size.
How do you know all this?
Because they were my fellow experiments back on Half-World.
Most of my parts came from the cybernetics hangar next to the door, so I got a sneak peek at all the new killbots. I can see the parts come and go from my, my cage.
I didn't mean to open old wounds.
Most of them are just scars now anyways. I wasn't even a person to the worst of the three's mad scientists. More like a real smart walking gun.
A very talkative gun.
Yeah, that part was an accident. They tried to fix it a few times.
I am Groot.
The entire facility was the problem. I wish I'd gone back and blown it up before the end of the war.
Groot, need you to shoot a bridge right into that eye socket.
Now, I want to see you do that to something in combat. Wait, is that... Yes! I'm about to win this bet, Quill!
Any bets on what this monster's gonna look like? How many left? More than four?
It will be majestic.
What does that look like?
You shall see.
Here goes nothing. We're inside a giant robot head.
And I got robot parts inside my head.
Have robot parts inside your head. Inside a giant robot head.
You guys are...
Bam!
Hey, Groot, what do you think I should do when I win this bet?
I mean with the units he'll owe me once I win. Don't congratulate him!
Well, I know what I'll be doing with my winnings. I'm saving up for our next stop on Contraxia to get one of those Zeronian massages.
You're so predictable.
Found a nest! Maybe this is the...
Exactly! You suck, Star Todd! Let's see. When I beat Quill, I'm gonna get my hands on some rotating hypercircuits.
Boo! No one knows what those are!
How's that bed going over there?
I am crushing this!
Just you wait! I'll be catching up in no time! Can't take the giant robot home. And believe me, that's a painful sentence for me to say.
What do you think, Drax? Should we get in on this bet? Think of all the hypercircuits you can buy.
Are you making fun of me?
I do not wish to acquire hypercircuits.
Wonder how many big bot carcasses we'd find looking around the entire zone.
If it's a sentry you're looking at, we've seen at least three so far, or at least three pieces.
I assume the large arm belonged to the large torso. The colors did correspond.
You know what, Quill? I think it's unfair. You got two guns, I got one. I think my points should count double from now on.
That's cheating!
All right, bumper goes there, Quill.
It's not gonna piss off every critter around, right?
Sorry, Quill. Not taking no chances after the last one. I gotta test it real quick.
Not again.
Rocket! I only flipped the switch on and off to see if it started.
Yeah, tilt!
Gotta love that kill radius!
Oh.
You've got a pointy stick! Darn it! I thought we were safe! Oh, come on! Now we gotta deal with jump slugs?
Don't gawk at it! Shoot it!
Very helpful, thanks!
You're welcome! Now stop distracting me!
Not a chance! I've gotten way more!
Tie them down, crew!
I knew I was missing all the fun last time!
Do not let the rodent put you to shame, Peter Quill!
Sorry to burst your bubble!
Damn, that stings!
Our engineer at work!
See? I knew you'd get it!
One last freaky eye thing!
That worth 5 points?
Oh, come on! You can't just give yourself points like that.
Bumpers. Great job. We'll meet you at the mining ship.
Gamora, when are you going to share your contacts and sources?
When will you share yours?
What? You know about all my guys.
Only that you've got a guy that makes the booms, you've got a guy who can reconstruct faces, you've got a guy who never says no.
Oh yeah, I love that guy. Alright, mining rig is right there. Of course it's secure. As secure as a broke-down Chitauri shipwreck's ever going to be.
I am Groot.
That's because you keep calling it gooey stuff.
It's nano-resin.
Come on, Groot. We need to get across here. And Rocket wouldn't put you at risk, right?
I am Groot.
That's right. I've always got your back, bud.
I am Groot.
Nah, it just looks unstable like everything else in here. Don't get your twigs in a bundle.
I am Groot.
Yes, the resin can hold a stupid warship.
I'm telling you, it's totally safe. See? I'll even prove it. Huh? Look at this.
Rocket?
Oh, fuck.
Guys, jump!
I'll meet us at the mining ship. I don't want to make him wait.
That's it? We're not going after him?
He says it's fine. We'll meet him later.
Team Rocket, is everything okay? Our signal just went dark.
What? His radio must have broke when he fell.
What happened to your timber companion?
Group just took a different path. He must have fell and broke his radio.
Yeah, that's it.
Why take a different path?
Team Rocket, over! Hope that got rid of him. Sounds like Green Team's off our backs. Now we can stop worrying about that dumb accident. Groot's fine anyways. There's nothing to worry about.
An accident, Rocket? Come on!
What? That's all it was.
It's your fault! If you hadn't fooled around on that ship...
I get it. You don't know nothing. Stop trying to be smart.
That sure didn't sound like an apology.
Nope.
we make a pretty dynamic duo, Rocket.
Keep your shirt on, Starbase. You ain't no group.
I may not have his stretchy arms, but I've got a killer soundtrack.
Ugh, that Terrence scut you're always listening to? You ain't helping your case. Where are you going, Quill?
Just don't want to miss anything.
You're looking for more of them suckers to pop.
Never. Man! If that afterburner kicked on right now, we'd be toast.
Let's hope it don't, because we have to find a way through this thing. Mine chips on the other side of that turbine, so we gotta find a way through.
Try not to jump on anything this time. Groot's not there to grab you if you...
Well, either shut up or help me figure out how these blades open. I can hear your visor working. Better not be cheating on our bet, Quill.
There's a drone access tunnel over here. Can you squeeze in there?
Knew it. Rocket, fix the thing. Rocket, clean up the mess. Rocket, crawl into the mystery hole.
See anything?
Yeah, a manual override.
Team Rocket, we hit a snag. One of our thumper points was covered in resin, so we're gonna fly around to scout another spot.
Just make sure the new spot's as close as possible to the original one. Because of maps and angles.
Great! Another turbine.
Yeah, that is how these things are usually built.
Pew! Pew!
And... boop!
Someone's been practicing.
Come on! Let's get out of here.
We're back on track. The mining ship ain't too far.
Think Groot's already ahead of us?
Maybe. Hope he didn't get distracted.
Grab, 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 grab! It wasn't me this time, I swear! I don't like this! Point for me! I'm gripping this thing with muscles I didn't even know I had!
Timing! How did you guys...
Good to see you two. We're gonna want to cross the ship as fast as you can. We're seeing a lot of movement.
Yeah, Scott's getting real violent out here.
Just try to hold her still for us.
That's not gonna be an option soon.
This position is untenable.
Track incoming! Watch out!
What?
Supernova. Is it broken?
Overloaded, sounds like. Must be some kind of residual energy in here.
Come on! Dark and cancer door! Just neat! Wiggle me!
Okay, so life support's moving back up. What's it look like out there?
Holy mother of space bugs!
Ah! 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 Ah!
Yeah, it's just... Man.
Well, that's concerning.
Of old cleaner bots. Maybe.
Old cleaner bots?
You don't know.
Sorry about the shooting.
Yeah, thought you were that freaky thing we accidentally released.
We saw some cleaner bots. Accidentally. At a distance. We're totally all right. They just ran away when it saw us. Right, Quill?
Rocket, I'm not so sure that swarm thing was inoffensive. I feel kind of bad about releasing it.
Quill took a pot shot at this massive worm nest. A chunk of something fell off and the big floaty creature came out of it. That's all. Nothing spooky. It's an old ship, is all. And dark, sure. All right, you made your point. Here you go. Rendezvous coordinates are that way. But we'll have to find a way around the rubble.
I'll try to find a side passage.
Which Virago job?
Quill's dumb enough to lead us into a trap, but don't sweat it. Ain't nobody knows we're here.
Hey, Quill! Groot says there might be something behind the big unit over here.
Hey, Groot. Look at this old beauty.
I am Groot.
A table. This is a vintage Model T engineering workbench. They don't make them sturdy like that no more. Hey, come on, Quill. Let's see if this beauty still works. Maybe I can fix up your gear. Hey, hand me that part.
Get a weird vibe off this place. Maybe it's haunted.
Haunted with what?
You know, ghosts.
Oh, please, Quill, don't tell me you're one of those. And voila!
Thank you.
One shiny upgrade, nice and crafted. There's a way through, if we can clear out that crud. Yeah, that's one stubborn bunch of warp. Try that quick cooldown on its own, so you can keep the...
Oh yeah! Nailed it! And, thanks for the upgrade. So, that thing we set free...
What thing? I didn't see a thing. Definitely don't want to talk about no thing.
Seems a little wobbly. You guys hang back a sec.
Well, Scott!
This place is crawling with ugly! Guys, I'm not alone down here! I've ever seen!
What?
Well, watch that!
Whoa! Did you see that thing?
Peter Quill, I have located some old equipment, but I do not see you.
This whole place is old equipment.
That does not narrow my search.
A weird bunch of stuff to mine.
What was it?
I don't know. Weird cubey hunks of rock or metal.
Oh, another freaky thing!
How freaky? Kill it!
I read my mind! The thing refuses to die! I can barely scratch it!
Kill it harder!
I'm killing it as hard as I can! It's like this thing eats blaster fire!
Behind me! I will protect you!
Nobody's hiding! Drag so
my baby.
You can see for yourself if you can get back up there. I could make it up there, but we're gonna need something for you two to climb up on.
All right. Pretty sure that baby's our ticket upward. Somehow.
It's a possibility. Maybe try something else.
Anyone got any bright ideas?
If you're not gonna use that visor, give it to me.
She covets the forbidden knowledge of your magic glasses, Peter Quill.
That crate is being held up by this crane. Let's see that fancy footwork, Gamora.
Bet you can't do this.
Not as
is physically impossible.
Drax, think you can heft that container?
Behold the might of a Cathathian warrior! Remember this moment should you ever think of crossing me, assassin.
All right, Rocket. We're back on track.
Good for you.
I am Groot.
It ain't stealing if it's abandoned. We... Oh, Flock.
Rocket?
Not now, Quill.
Rocket?
Perhaps he has located our monster.
We don't even know what it looks like. The intel was extremely vague.
It wasn't vague, it was rushed. It's probably some cute little...
nightmarish abomination.
Lady Hellbender is a renowned warrior. An ideal specimen would reflect that strength.
Like I said, something scary.
I disagree. Strength is endearing. My little Camaria and her mother Hovat were two of the strongest people who ever lived.
I bet it's something cute. Women dig the cute stuff, right?
Yes. All women in the entire universe get weak in the knees when they see something fluffy.
Lady Hellbender is an exceptional female. She would desire only the most worthy of pets.
You've never seen a baby otter playing with its hands.
I cannot refute this.
Ever see the remains of a planet after one of these things mined it?
They mined whole planets?
Everybody needed war resources as fast as possible. Many systems out there are now just scattered debris.
Were those systems uninhabited?
Depends on who was doing the drilling.
Hunting this thing kind of reminds me of this time when my hamster got loose and I chased her all over the basement.
Was she a fearsome beast?
Yeah, she had a mean bite. Did you guys have pets?
I had an eyeball in a jar.
Whoa!
Careful!
Rocky! Well, you got some timing. We got company.
Is this from the last storm? We have any questions?
The place is crawling with monsters! They are food for our quarry and will not be far behind! Let's just focus on not becoming food ourselves!
You're right! This isn't working!
I'm burnt!
It's like we woke up the whole ship!
There's honor even in defeat!
Just hang in there!
Say, it's fucking scary out there, Quill.
Flarknard's on the field. Danger on all sides. Then it's time we stand and face it and make sure they're nullified. Are we heroes to be laughed at? No! I'll laugh at them instead. Who's with me?
Die,
see!
Yes!
Let me in!
Of battle.
Didn't need to hear that.
Come on, last thumper spot is this way.
How do you know?
My senses are fine-tuned to measure even the tiniest vibrations.
Really?
No, I'm tracking it on my display.
The Milano should be right on the other side of this door. It was open when I came through here.
Who says I tripped on something? Murder Mom probably closed the door behind her.
Excuse me?
It looks like it's still got some juice. Give it a go, Rocket.
Watch a genius at work!
You are a miracle worker, man.
This tech was built by people who make holes in giant floating space rocks.
I have to say, that is an immaculate parking job.
Thanos never tolerated imperfection.
Never been a problem for Quill. Yeah.
This is it. Last spot.
Can't wait to be out of here. This place feels like it's about to collapse on itself.
I cannot wait to meet our monster.
I thought you were mostly interested in meeting the buyer.
She is a respectable collector.
Is it working?
Yeah. Don't worry, Sunshine.
Ow! Is it, doing it?
What?!
It appears to be broken!
Ain't nothing broke! That's the sound it's supposed to make!
What sound?
You can't hear that!
Hear what?
Catch our monster!
Hey, that thing is fast!
Don't let it get behind you! It could be poisonous!
Lady Governor will pay extra if it is poisonous!
That's one less thing to hide behind!
Good thinking!
Well...
this beast is proving formidable!
That's good news! I think it's worth something!
Gotta be some way to slow it down.
I was expecting something bigger.
Size don't mean nothing.
Groot, snag him!
What the flark is that?
Definitely not a monster.
Adorable. It's more matted than an Asgardian goat.
We cannot present this pathetic creature to the monster queen of Sektorf 9. She will laugh at us.
Maybe we can use it as bait.
I knew those thumpers wouldn't work.
What? My thumpers are state-of-the-art. Musclehead's the one who rushed at the first thing that came through the door.
My head is not made of muscle.
What the... seeing what I'm seeing?
Yes. Now that is a monster.
Alright. Enough with the warm-up. Time to catch us a real monster. Let's get paid.
Whose name is that?
Definitely not Cleaner Bots.
Watch it!
The whole place is crapping out. We gotta get out of here! Now!
Curse these volatile ruins!
Tracks, go!
Focus on flying, Peter!
Someone play this man a song!
Now we're talking!
Watch the ship!
I'm watching!
You ain't! Drax, what are you doing?
I am holding my buttocks as Peter Quill instructed.
Someone give me a hand! Am I right?
How about one upside the head?
Means you screwed up because you had to fly away from it.
Please don't be Nova Corps. Please don't be Nova Corps. Please don't be Nova Corps.
It is Nova Corps.
There's a thing I gotta do. I'll be right back.
We need to get rid of that animal. Now. I'm serious, Peter. If it stays on the ship, we all go to prison.
No one's going to jail. It's a harmless space llama thingy.
Harmless? Remember Inukubi?
Not really, no.
That's because they scorched the planet because an idiot smuggled in an Exelon.
I will eject the beast into space.
Whoa, we're not ejecting anything. It'll make us look guilty.
It could be carrying Zephron's disease.
Which is why Drax is gonna hide in the secret cargo compartment behind Groot's plants.
Peter Jason Quill.
Really, my middle name? Hey, Krell! How you doing? How long's it been? 2-3 years? You look good. You've been tanning.
This is a new low, Peter. Even for you.
Krell. I swear, it's not what it looks like.
That you're a junker trespassing in the most restricted area of space? Who consorts with thieves and murderers, apparently.
Hey, killing people for money ain't murder, lady.
Nice to see you too, Corral.
Come on, Corral. You know me. We've been to hell and back. Sure, I've done some shady stuff since the war. Like, really shady stuff. But junking?
I just caught you pink-handed. Leaving the quarantine zone.
Technically, yes, but we weren't scavenging.
Right.
Peter Quill, I found these items in the space that you told me about. There was not enough room for both the other thing and these.
Peter Quill, of planet C-53 under galactic law ZXB-47. I am putting you and your crew under arrest for...
Actually, can I call you back?
What?
Please tell me that is not a crate of super illegal tech.
It is a crate of super illegal tech, which also happens to be very valuable.
Really?
What? We're on a Ravager ship. Even the Flarkin bulkheads are stolen.
Well, we can't fit both in the compartment.
I will eject the crate into space.
Eject the crate and I melt your face! The Milano's weapon systems are 4 generations behind, Quill. We need that tech, more than we need some stupid farm animal.
That farm animal could be a Class 3 biohazard. You want to end up in the kiln?
Hide the llama.
What? What about my stuff?
Rocket, I know Corel. I'm pretty sure I can get her to go easy on us about the tech, but a potential biohazard? Man, I'm good, but I'm not that good.
You slept with a cop?
She wasn't a cop at the time. The point is, we were close. You just have to trust me.
I am Groot.
And that would be your boarding party.
Has no time to meet with law-breaking pirates like you.
That's just it. We're not pirates. We're legally incorporated heroes for hire.
Yeah, that's right. You check those records, Buckethead. Novacore licensing permit 67398-2.
Gardeners of the Galaxy?
What? No. Rocket.
So I let Groot fill out the paperwork. I fixed it with an addendum.
Not the most well-known heroes you could hire, but definitely in the top 5 of... most awesome names. Contributing members. Groot, a Flora Colossus. Last of his kind, fearless in a firefight, an awesome best friend. Rocket, bona fide super genius and a wizard with explosives. Definitely not a raccoon. Gamora, adopted daughter of Thanos. Deadliest woman in the galaxy. Need we say more? Drax the Destroyer. Convicted serial murderer and galactic war hero, often grumpy. Last and definitely least, Peter Jason Quill.
That's it? That's all you wrote?
It was a character limitation.
Sorry, excuse me, I just need to...
Cadet Gold, what are you doing here?
Oh, you don't know? Really? It says right here. Prisoner processing training. I'm your official trainee.
Aren't you a little young for the Corps?
Aren't you a little old for that hairdo?
I should check with the captain.
No. She definitely signed off on this. You know how thorough she is about signing stuff? If I may, sir, the real concern here is Regulation 7A regarding prisoner footgear. That one's jet boots are in clear violation.
They're decorative.
Good work, Cadet Gold.
Great. There goes Plan B.
You don't need a Plan B. I got this.
No, you do not got this, pirate. I got this. Now fall in line.
Time to go, prisoners.
Watch the jacket.
Cadet Gold, you know the arrest protocols?
All memorized, sir. First thing we do...
First thing you do is apologize. We're legitimate business-like folk on legitimate-like business.
We're not hunting an illegal creature in illegal space.
There's so much wrong with this arrest. A, no way a kid should be...
I'm an official trainee.
And B, I'm very, very close friends with the captain.
Uh-huh. Hold it right here. Is there a problem?
Yes! No faith energy, no power. No power, no containment. A single spark.
The techs are looking at it. They say that.
They cannot even fathom. How can they fix what they cannot understand?
Put the Grand Unifier's mind at ease. Run the scanners again.
What the flark is a Grand Unifier?
Grand Unifier Raker. Leader of the Church of Universal something. He was floating dead in the quarantine zone. Looking for God.
All right, pirates. Let's go.
They caught him just like they caught you.
Difference is, I know the captain. As I was saying, if you just tell the captain that I...
Mom explicitly said she doesn't want to see you.
Yeah.
Well...
What?
Just to be super clear
on
the mom...
You mustn't touch that!
Hold on! Quill!
You, Nikki. Okay, Nikki, here's the plan. You're gonna jump and grab my legs while I hold on for dear life.
That doesn't sound like...
Trust me, kiddo. We got this. See? This isn't weird at all. Doing great.
Okay.
Whoa! Thanks.
Mom wouldn't be impressed if I lost my first prisoner.
Your mom, right.
Come on. We need to get out of here.
There's a glass door around the corner. We'll be safe there. Here. Help me with this.
Special thanks to my patrons, Justin Wood, Hobbs, Scoopy, Vegeta, Gunrunner, and Bat. You can join my patrons at patreon.com/HoldenGatsby, follow me on Twitter at HoldenGatsby, and follow my Twitch at twitch.tv/HoldenGatsby. Don't forget to subscribe to both of my channels. Thanks for watching. Bye.
Any chance the blue and gold cavalry's on the way?
I can't do this by myself.